First, I will make a circle over here and apply gradient on it. Then duplicate it. Then select both of them and go to Object, Blend, Blend Options, and set the specified steps to 1000 and hit OK. Then go to Object again, Blend, and Make. Now I have this letter M over here. I will select both of them, go to Object, Blend, and Replace Spine. And this is how you can easily create a bubble text in Illustrator.